Our opening round matchup at Orchard View is between the district hosts and Fruitport. First quarter, the big fella and future Wake Forest baseball star Ryan Bosch gets it to go down low. The Trojans have the early lead. On the other side of the court, Brian Sewell Jr. drives baseline and gets it to drop. The Cardinals remain in striking distance, but Fruitport keeps the pedal to the metal. Nathan Carlisle sinks the floater. The Trojans win this one 62-58 in overtime.